Ghana is a well-developed nation, and we therefore hope that we'll all keep to the fact that children in Ghana, girls, must not be married. We should let them grow and become adults and contribute to national development. We appeal to everybody, we should stop child marriage.
Let children be children. End child marriage. Empower the next generation. This was proudly brought to you by the Ministry of Gender, Children and Social Protection.